them are Purple Banditos, and welcome back to more Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. I'm PurpleRodri. In the last episode, we collected our third Grand Star by defeating Bowser for the first time. After that, we unlocked the kitchen, where we're going to be heading today. I know that there are some crazy things in store for us here in this location, and I'm very excited to be going in there and taking them on. We're going to be making some delicious sandwiches, spaghetti, and other sorts of crazy things inside this place. I'm kind of hungry right now. It's about that time for lunch, so you know, we need to go in there. We need to make ourselves something to eat.
We have discovered an enemy base in the region. We can only hope they are not misusing the power of that poor Grand Star.
Okay, so now that we are here in the kitchen, it is time for us to begin once again in a couple new galaxies. As you can see, we can actually take all these on right away, but I'm going to start off with the one that has 16 stars because I'm thinking this will be a good start for us. Let's head to the Beach Bowl Galaxy. Looks like we have our first water level in this game. This is going to be exciting because I am not very good at water levels. Here we go, Beach Bowl Galaxy, Sunken Treasure.
Let's go look for some treasure, my mateys.
That didn't even sound like a pirate. That probably just sounded like a really crazy dude. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. I saw a couple penguins here. My question is, why the heck are there penguins on these tropical islands rather than them being in like the cold, icy areas, which I'm guessing there will be in this game? There's a huge penguin over there. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to him first of all, because I'm thinking he's gonna be the one to tell us what we need to do.
His duties are distracted by the sparklies!
Okay, what are the sparklies, my fellow friend? I think we have to dive underwater. Let's go ahead and do it! And let's go down! I don't even know how to swim. I'm not even gonna kid you not. Alright, so I'm pressing Z to go further down, and I'm guessing we are gonna have to collect these things. Now, you paddle with A. Okay, how the heck? Oh no! Superman 64 controls! Oh, this is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna try my best here. Let's see, what does spin do? Okay, spin rams at them. That actually reminds me of, I did that somewhere. I don't remember where. I think it was Skyward Sword, where if you shake the nunchuck and use your spin, you can actually get yourself, like, this really cool spinny attack. Okay, anyways, continuing off, we're gonna have to collect 5 of these things, it looks like. I already have 3 of them! Boom! 3, nice. I don't even care if I took a hit, dude. I got it. Now, where in the heck? There's the 4th one up there, and now we'll just have to look for the 5th one after this. I'm not completely sure where it is, because I've never played through this before, but we will figure it out as we get this going. A couple of you guys have given me tips on this level. You did tell me that it was underwater, but you also told me that it gets better as you go. Is that it? No, that's just a star bit. Okay, where in the heck are we going, guys? If you know where we're going, you're probably laughing at me at this very second, because I don't know what I'm doing a lot of the time. All right, 5th one, got it, and hopefully that gives us... That was only for a launch star? How in the heck are there stars? My question, how are there stars underwater? They're not sea stars, they're launch stars. So however the heck Nintendo is doing this, I have no idea. You know what, while we're going through this, I'm actually gonna tell you guys a little bit about some stuff I've been going through. I actually have a cornerstone class here at my school, which is like a business class type thing where we work in a group and we have to raise money for a foundation. And I just thought it was pretty cool to talk about this because I've actually learned a lot about myself throughout this. I'm actually working for a foundation that grants wishes for kids. And you know, I'm gonna have to like fundraise and raise money for this girl. Her name's Marnella. She's like a 13-year-old girl with autism and asthma. And it really makes you like realize, like, you know what? I'm really thankful for being healthy and, you know, being where I am today when I know so many people are going through trouble. And it's just a really eye-opening experience. Like, I've learned so much from it already. It feels really good to be helping someone, and I'm really thankful that I'm getting the opportunity to do that. So I just thought I would tell you guys about it. I know I've been working a lot on just trying to become a better person in general, and I definitely think helping others is the way to do it. So I just thought, like, you know, if you ever get the chance to help someone, you definitely should, because it's in everyone's best interest, in all honesty. You can't ever go wrong by helping someone. And here we go! We just broke down the ice shattery icicles, or whatever that was. And by collecting those 5 little pieces, we just got ourselves our first tropical star. All right, here we go. We are back to the Beach Bowl Galaxy. We're going to continue with passing the swim test. Now, I know that I can swim quite well. Let's see if Mario is going to be able to. I like this area a lot, though. From what I'm noticing right now, it's actually quite a lot of fun. Oh, and I'm guessing that's going to be the swim instructor, and that's why he has that little red band around his arm. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to that penguin again. I tried to talk to him before. He was kind of angry. Didn't work quite well. He was telling me I was heading in the wrong direction, so we didn't get along. But let's talk to him. Let's see what he has to say.
You here to take the swimming school's final swim test? In this test, you must collect shells in the ocean. If you bring me the gold shell, it's an automatic A for you.
How do I do this? Gold shell? All right, here we go. I don't know where the heck the gold shell is, but I guess we're going to try and find it. I have no idea what it is exactly we are supposed to be looking for, but I guess we will try our best to find this gold shell this guy is talking about. There! The gold shell! Wait, no, that's just a shell. Oh, yes! I think I got it already. Wow, are you kidding me? Was it that easy? No way. You have got to be freaking kidding me, dude. That took no effort whatsoever. All right, I guess that might be it. I'm pretty sure I got myself the gold shell. Can we jump with this thing? And there we go. And let's give it to this guy.
Amazing! I didn't think you'd actually be able to bring it back. Well then, here's a big gold medal for you.
That must be one of the fastest stars we have ever collected without me knowing what to do. I guess we just got lucky and bumped into the gold shell without too much trouble.
Nice job on the test, but are you even one of my students?
Probably not, dude. I think you're crazy. All right, here we go. After collecting the gold shell and not knowing what to do, we just got ourselves a star. Third time is the charm, and now we are back for the third star in the Beach Bowl Galaxy, the Secret Undersea Cavern. Now, this sounds like this one's gonna be a little bit trickier than the past two we got. We kind of got lucky in the last two, so we're gonna see if we can get lucky in this one today. And now, we actually just swam by there. It looks like there are some kind of crevices in that rock. My guess is we're gonna have to crush it. Yes, yes, I am that good at video games that I can assume that right away. All right, let's just go jump right into the water. Man, swimming in this kind of makes me miss swimming, honestly. I haven't had the chance to swim since I was in El Salvador like a couple months ago this summer. I kind of miss it a little bit. Oh no, I'm starting to get homesick. What is going on here? All right, let me go ahead and see if I can just bump into this. Oh, there we go. I don't know if it was the spin or the shell, but I managed to crack open that thing, so I'm not really gonna think about it twice. We're just gonna continue on upwards and see where else this takes us. Very cool. Wow, where the heck are we? There's blue lanterns here. Kind of reminds me of Poe lanterns a little bit. And there's bats and Goombas. Fantastic. Nope, not gonna deal with you. Sorry for wasting my time. Let's see what we got over here. Some box. I can crush these. Yeah, there we go. Let's continue on. There's a huge switch here. Or what is this, wood? Why is there wood here, dude? I thought we were underwater. All right, let's get out of here before these bats start killing me. I hate bats. If you guys know, I really, really, really hate bats. And no, oh, there we go. Look at that. I'm like a pro these days, guys. I'm actually learning how to play. Oh, what the heck? What do I do? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. All right, where's his teeth at? Okay, so his jaw opens here. Should I wait for him to come back around? Yeah, I think I am. Oh, wait, I could probably make that long jump. No! Won't risk it. I'll play it smart. I'll take it nice and easy for this level. I think by waiting here, I should be able to bypass this one once it drops, and then we'll continue on to the other one. Yes, okay, that's what we'll do. Okay, now we are on these platforms. What in the heck is going on here? I don't even want to risk the jumping, because I know with my supreme jumping abilities, I would probably end up killing myself here. All right, let's go up here. I think this is the right way. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Wait, I can do this. I can do this. Yes. Okay. Now I just need to see where teeth over here is gonna land. All right, teeth, where are you going? Wait, I can take this path, guys. I can do this. Oh, yes. I think I'm headed in the right direction right now too. Am I? I don't even know. I hope I am. I feel like I am. Maybe I am. All right, I'm gonna chill here because teeth is gonna drop. And then there's another life down there, which I'm not gonna risk at this point. We're doing supremely well, and I really don't wanna risk that right now. I wish I could change the camera angle though, because I don't know where teeth is gonna land right now. All right, where's teeth? All right, so teeth is two down. Okay, I think we can do this if I just keep calm and think and play this well. Oh, look. Wait, no, no. Not risking it. You're waiting right here, Mario. We are not even good. I'm risking it. All right, here we go. Ah, okay. I made it. Teeth is coming for me, though. Teeth, where are you going? Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, fudging mother. All right, so I'm back where we are. Hopefully this time around things go our way, and hopefully we don't get crushed again by teeth. That's what I like to call these guys, because they are way too dangerous for me to be going over. Okay, I'm gonna chill right here. I've also noticed that the green platforms there are actually kind of like shortcuts. Yes, I figured that out all by myself there. I should have probably realized that those shortcuts would have probably helped us out a little more, but there we go. That we were right there the whole time. We were like two steps away, and of course teeth crushed us. All right, after going through all that trouble, taking on teeth, getting slammed hard, we just got ourselves a star. Okay, so we've done a bunch of things at Beach Bowl Galaxy, and there's actually a hidden star there, as well as a comet star, but I do not know where the hidden star is, so if you guys know, let me know. While we're waiting for that to come up, and while we figure out where that is, we're actually going to go to the Bubble Breeze Galaxy, which is actually one that is open to us. Now, I actually have no idea what to expect from this one, but we'll see if we can actually get it done today. So here we go, Bubble Breeze Galaxy through the Poison Swamp. Oh man, I don't have any anti-poisons or full restores on me. Oh, this is about to get real dangerous. Here we go. It seems like a little mushroom, what were they called again? Mushroom copters or something? Mushroom spaceships has been taken out by something. So let's hope that we can actually help these little dudes out today. All right, let me talk to this toad, or just any of them.
Hungaria Starship, the Starshroom, it crashed!
So what do I have to do with this? Oh no, what do I have to do here? I see like pieces of stars chilling. Maybe I have to make my way through the swamp and collect them somehow? I am guessing that is probably gonna be what I have to do.
Hey, before you add any bubbles, let yours truly fill board bend your ear for a sec. You can move around your bubble by holding down A, but do it while you're...
Okay, so we're gonna have to maneuver around with the bubble thing. Oh, this is gonna be pretty sweet. So, press A. Okay, cool, look at that. I just blow right into it. That's actually not bad. I could probably just do this, like, really nice and steady and collect what I need to. Hopefully, we're about to figure this out. This is really cool. This is what the Wii can do. I really like it. I haven't had the chance to play anything this crazy in a while. Okay, we are gonna be... I'm gonna cut off here, because I'm guessing there's probably something around here. I don't know, actually. Maybe there is. Wow, this is trippy. So we have to find 5 pieces of this without actually crashing into those things, which look like grenade mines or something to me. I'll see if I can actually make it through here next round. Alright, let's go! Yeah! Made it. Now, where in the heck are the other pieces? Here's a huge thing. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk that. Those are just coins, dude. Alright, let's go down this way then. And we are back! Okay, we've been here. Let's see if I can stop myself from actually colliding into some of these things, though. Does this lead me anywhere? I don't know. Let's take this path up. Oh, very cool! I actually bumped into the third one. Now, let's see if we can... Fourth! Heck yeah! Awesome! Alright, fourth is found, and now, last but not least, we are looking for the fifth one, which is right there. Boom! Got it! Oh, and cool! We just need to make our way back there to a shooting launch star. Oh, very nice. I can do this. This was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Ah, there we go. And now we've made ourselves to the shooting star, and let's blast off, hopefully, to another galaxy with a ton of star bits. Oh no, please don't tell me I have to collect more of these. All right, let's hop back into our bubble. I feel like I'm Bubble Boy over here, and let's continue moving around. Easy takes the cake. Yeah, let's follow the arrow that's telling us to go upwards. I mean, no, let's head in the opposite direction. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna head inside of this wood, which is bringing me around, it seems like. Now, which way do I want to go? No, I don't want that. I don't want that at all. Let's go this way. Okay, we'll go this way. And I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to stop myself in case anything starts getting out of control here. Okay, we are being twisted now. Okay, I can do this. I can do this, guys. Oh, stop yourself! Holy crap, guys. Holy crap. Oh, goodness. I am nervous here. Oh, man, I don't want to die. Like, not when we've come this close. I don't want to die when we've come so close. I think we're actually coming up on the star, if I am correct. If I am not, then forgive me, because I really thought we were right there. All right, we have made it to another place. I'm going to go ahead and crash down, and let's see what this does. Maybe that brings down a door or something. Very cool. That gets that moving, and let's continue in our bubble suiting. Oh, that's timed. Oh, will I be able to make it next round? Oh, crap, I won't. Okay. So, it's timed, and then I will have to haul some butt. How does this work? All right, here we go. Bubble suit, and blow, 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 blow. Made it. Very cool. I like this. I actually am enjoying this quite a bit. Well, what the heck? What do I... Oh, okay, that door moves too. Very cool. Let's keep on going. Oh, mines, mines. No, mines. Okay, let's go up. Push them down, push them down. Oh my gosh, this is dangerous. Where am I going, by the way? Okay, it says up. I think I'm gonna follow this. I don't trust the other sign as much, but I will trust this one, which says upwards. Crap, okay, let's go down here. I think we're coming up on the star. No! Okay, thank God. Thank goodness. Okay, whew, that shook me up for a little bit. I thought we were dead if we were inside that bubble. We just got ourselves a bubble star. All right, guys, and with that, we seem to be doing some good work up in here, collecting a bunch of stars lately. We just got ourselves 4 more in this episode. As you guys know, if you have tips, you know, where that secret hidden Luma star thing is, let me know, because in the next episode, hopefully, we can actually get it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.